audience can't do the show without them. So,
how you doing?
I'm doing okay today. Let's get started. It's time for Hot Topics. Your natural curls and rock fabulous curly hair for the summer. So here today, we're giving 3 Lucky Wendy Watchers hair makeovers. And here to reveal the big reveal is the founder of Curls, Mahisha Dillinger.
Yes.
We know that name, John Dillinger.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, welcome to the show, Mahisha.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for being here. I love your necklace.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. All right, curls. Let's talk about them.
Well, curls really is a big thing in today. I mean, we have transitioned from relaxed praise to now the newly natural movement. And so curls was launched back in 2002 when Jericho juice and perms were the thing. It was still in the market for us, right?
Right.
We didn't have a lot of options for women like me embracing my natural texture.
Right.
So I took matters into my own hands, launched a natural brand, and now we went from a small internet-only based business to an international brand with products in Target, CVS, Walgreens, Rite Aid, to name a few.
Smart girl.
Yeah.
Smart. And I love your natural curls.
Thank you.
And so here are some of the products right here. All right, we're gonna get started with our hair show. And at first, we're gonna bring out Amanda. Amanda, everybody, says that she needs help with her color-treated curls. Come on out, Amanda, let's see what happened.
Amanda color-treats her beautiful, kinky, natural textured hair. But when you color treat your hair, you have to treat it very specially and very gently. You want to make sure.
Is it hard?
It's not hard because she uses Curls products. We're using the Blueberry Bliss Curl Control products on her hair. We have the Blueberry Bliss Leave-In Conditioner, the Reparative Hair Wash, the Reparative Hair Mask, and we style it with our Blueberry Bliss Twist and Shout Cream. Now that cream is really rich and dense for kinky textures like her to keep it soft and supple.
It looks really good. Amanda, can you do this on your own time? Perfect.
Shake it. Shake your curls, Amanda.
All right. Thank you, Amanda. I like your outfit, too. All right. Monique is our next model. Now, Monique says that she needs help with her dry, she's calling them dry, brittle curls. Come on out, Mo.
Beautiful, dense, textured 3B3C curls. Now, the tighter the curl, the drier the hair. So the purpose here is to replenish the moisture every step of the way. Again, our new Blueberry Bliss Curl Collection we use for Monique. So we started with the Reparative Hair Wash, the Reparative Hair Mask. Then we sealed in the moisture with the Leave-In Conditioner. And we followed up with our Blueberry Bliss Curl Control Jelly to define the curls, hold them, but add sheen.
Can I ask you?
Sure.
How do you sleep without your curls
messing
deflating?
Up. Well, they do get flat, but you can pineapple, put them on top of your head.
Okay,
Monique, show a pineapple. There you go. And you sleep like that with a rubber band.
Oh, wow. Very pretty.
And then you let it down.
Thank you. Okay, Hortensia is our last model, and she says that she needs help with her frizzy, unruly curls. Come on, Hortensia.
She has a lot of body, which is texture friendly, but it is frizz prone. So the key with frizzy hair is to take that moisture from the atmosphere and bring it to your advantage by sealing it in first with a leave-in conditioner. Our Blueberry Bliss Reparative Leave-In Conditioner is what
we started. How long do you leave it in?
It's a leave-in. You leave it in. You don't rinse it off.
Okay.
It's a leave-in, and you can do it wet, dry, relaxed, curly. It's an amazing reparative product. So after the leave-in conditioner, then we apply the Blueberry Bliss Curl Control Jelly. Again, the blueberry products are formulated with organic blueberry extract, proven to repair damaged hair, prevent breakage, and encourage hair growth. So these products are all used on every single of our models to help repair their hair. Now, Hortensia's hair is frizzy, so we had to battle that frizz. We added the Blueberry Bliss Curl Control Jelly on top.
It's also a lot of hair there,
too. She has a lot of hair. Yeah. It's not really thick in texture, but full in volume.
Okay. Gotcha.
So we put that to her hair on after we washed it, conditioned it, and now she's frizz-free.
Okay. So tell us about your new collection.
Absolutely. So the Blueberry Bliss Curl collection is going insane in this retail market. Target cannot keep it on the shelves. It is doing well because women like me and all of our models and 50% of the audience here, we're textured. So what do you do when you have hair that not everyone is appealing to? I created this line and all of our struggles, growth, product breakage, and repair damage.
I have to tell you, I love this presentation. Thank you so much for being here.
Absolutely.
Models, you all look beautiful. Yeah. And studio audience, you're all going home with hair products from Curls. Yeah. For more information about Curls, go to wendyshow.com. We'll be right back.